What your Minecraft skin says about you, part 44. If you have a panda skin, you love the panda update. Your favorite animal is definitely pandas. You play a ton of survival and creative, but rarely ever play servers. And if you do play servers, you usually play them with your friends. If you have a migrator skin, you play on the Java edition. You only changed your skin to this because you wanted your migrator cape to match your skin. You play servers, but you're not the best at them. You play survival, but only on SMPs with your friends. If you have an Among Us skin, you spend a ton of time on Reddit and TikTok. You love memes like DaBaby and Among Us. You barely ever play Among Us, but you talk about it 24/7. Like for part 45.